My name is Miss Natalie and welcome to Wonder Space. Did you know that learning can be lots of fun? In our lessons, we're going to be exploring... Can you help me read this word? That's right, Ghana. We're going to be exploring Ghana in lots of interesting ways. We're going to explore, we're going to discover, and we're going to create. Yes, you're going to create some things. As we're exploring, learning, and creating, there's some things that you need to do as a Wonder Space Explorer. Yes, you are an explorer. Wonder Space Explorers are observant. What does that mean? That means you have to pay close attention to the things around you, and you might just spot things that other people don't see. You have to look at things carefully and ask questions. There's so much to learn. You can start with things in your garden. Have you ever looked closely or asked questions about the plants in your garden? You might just discover something very interesting. You can use binoculars for things that are far away. You can use a magnifying glass to look at details. If you don't have any of those things, don't worry. You can use your imagination. Wonder Space Explorers are also creative. I'm sure you're thinking, I can't draw. But guess what? Everyone can learn to draw, and that includes you. You can be creative with whatever you have. You can use color pencils. You can use crayons. You can use glitter. Who likes some glitter? Or you can use paintbrushes if you have some at home. You can be creative with whatever you have. Okay. Wonder Space Explorers are ingenious. That's a bit of a big word. That means you're original, clever, and inventive. You can invent new things or find ways to fix problems. You can start with fixing small problems at home. This is my favorite one. Wonder Space Explorers are wonderful. Yes, you are wonderful. Can you say it after me? Say, I am wonderful. That's right, you are wonderful. Can you make a list of all the reasons why you think you're wonderful? What do you like about yourself? What do other people say you're good at? I'm going to write my own list right now. Thank you so much for watching. Join us next time as we explore Ghana. See you, bye.